Hey gamers, welcome back to the channel. Today we are comparing two of the top handheld gaming consoles on the market, the Odin 2 and the Retroid Pocket 4 Pro. So if you are ready to grab one, you need to check out the link that I have given you in the description of Amazon to make your purchases. Now without further delay, let's dive into the comparison. So starting with the design, the Odin 2 features a sleek, modern look with a comfortable ergonomic feel. It's lightweight and perfect for long gaming sessions. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro, while bulkier and has nostalgic retro design with a sturdy build. Both are well crafted, but the Odin 2's modern design give it a slight edge. When it comes to the display, the Odin 2 boasts a 6-inch OLED screen with vibrant colors and deep blacks, making your game pop. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro has a 4.7-inch IPS display, which is decent but not as striking as the OLED. Under the hood, the Odin 2 is powered by a Snapdragon 870, delivering top-tier performance for both modern games and emulation. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro, with its Helio G95, handles retro gaming well but falls behind in demanding tasks. For raw power and display quality, the Odin 2 takes the lead. Now, both consoles run on Android, giving you access to the vast library of apps and emulators. The Odin 2's powerful hardware ensures smooth emulation for everything from NES to PS2 games. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro, while capable, is more focused on retro gaming and might struggle with more demanding titles. For emulation is your priority, the Odin 2 is the better choice. Now, battery is crucial for the handheld gaming. The Odin 2 offers up to 8 hours of gameplay with its 6000 mAh battery. In terms of price, the Odin 2 is premium option, but you are paying for the top tier performance and display quality. The Retroid Pocket 4 Pro is more higher budget friendly, making it a solid choice for those focused on the retro gaming. The Retro Pocket 4 provides around 5 to 6 hours of battery, which is quite comparatively smaller. So which one should you get? So if you are looking for the best to handheld gaming with superior performance and amazing display, the Odin 2 is a way to go. But if you are on budget and want a great retro gaming experience, the Retroid Pocket 4 Pro is a fantastic option. Ready to make your choice? You can check out the Amazon link that is given in the description to grab yours today. Now, if this video helped you decide, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for gaming content. Thank you so much for watching.